Hey guys, so today I'm going to be showing you how to cover up sunburn really easily. So just so you guys know, you can do this on your face, your body, wherever you have sunburn in that shows that you want to like kind of cover up if it's not coming right as fast as you want it to, like on my cheeks that have like a lot of sunburn. You can't really tell like right in the setting, but I do have really bad sunburn, so I'm going to be covering up. And I'm not sponsored by Tarte, I just really like Tarte products, but so this is the Tarte MCN Clay Full Coverage Foundation in the shade Medium Tan Honey. So I'm just going to be putting a little bit, like not even that much, like you're going to have to put it on the back of my hand, and I'm just taking my sipping brush, because that's what I use to apply foundation, and I'm just dotting that wherever I put concealer, really just anywhere on the face. And make sure you blend it down to the neck, even if you're just covering it somewhere, because you want it to match. So I'm just blending that in, you know, to normal. So now you can put powder and whatever you want on top, and like highlighter and fine up. So I'm just gonna go right ahead to like lipstick, because it kind of won't bend, so. The wand to this lipstick is like a lot bigger than my lips. That's why it gets like all over the place. So this is the Infallible Paints by L'Oreal. It's in the shade 310 Topaz. That's it for today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye. Good training at Zoom. I'm Lisa DaStefano, and